Hello guys, today I am talking with you about the plane crash. You know, few days before there is a plane crash in Pakistan. It's right here, Jinnah International Airport in Pakistan. Okay, so we'll go to now the deep about to know how the plane get crashed. Okay, so this plane coming from Lahore. Okay. From Lahore, so this plane, just you can see this is the runway 25 left and beside here runway 25 right. Okay, so there is two runway available to land for this flight, and so from here you can see so this is the place. You can see the plane got crashed. Okay, right here the plane got crashed. It's very near from the runway 25 right. Okay, really sad. Just here 100 meter away. From the 100 meter from the runway to the place the plane got crashed. This plane actually flying from Lahore. You can see this is the plane. Okay, you can make the other way. See the another runway from here. G7 right. We go to Karachi, okay? So we are now going to Lahore Airport. It's Allama Iqbal International Airport, okay? This is the way, so we collapse. So this is the landing path for the Lahore Airport. Okay, if you can see, this is the airport terminal. Okay. The terminal here, and the flight just take off from here. Okay. Runway 36 left. say for your video, okay? So guys, this is the total video for the airport. You can see from where the flight take off and land. So if we go to the flight radar, you can see here went over to Paris. Paris, I'm going on you. So I'll show you now a video about how landing in Karachi, okay? Night.
Approaching minimum.